That's as much as I can remember.
The following day, Lieutenant Koenig, you were found by the Metz Highway, along with Sergeant Robert and 8 survivors.
Yes, sir.
It's quite a story, but it seems we'll have to believe you.
General, just give me another...
Lieutenant!
Karen, I've already decided to do that. I'm sending you back to that village. But this time, you'll be a guide.
Me, a guide?
Our forces invaded France from the north and have managed to push back the Western Front beyond the Meuse River. But that village alone has stubbornly refused to surrender to us and continues to remain outside the Empire's grasp. Dom Remy may be beautiful, but it has absolutely no strategic value to us. But for the honor of the Empire, we must not allow anyone or anything to stand against us. Even if we have to face a demon itself. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
This is Cardinal Nicholas Conrad. He's come all the way from the Vatican.
Early spring. The world is in the middle of a huge upheaval. It started with a single shot, and the fire of war spread within a single instant. All of Europe was engulfed, and the struggle soon grew into the first worldwide war the human race had ever known. From a corner of this battlefield, our story begins once again.
Is this your first time at the Vatican?
Yes.
I need to do some careful preparation before we go to Dom Remy. There's a certain item that I must have in order to complete this mission.
A certain item?
Yes, a sort of good luck charm. It's used for exorcisms.
And that's where we're going now?
Yes, it's inside Apoina Tower. Also known as the Tower of Atonement. It seems you know of it. For many, many years, dangerous heretics and others like them were kept imprisoned there. It's filled with the spirits of those who went mad from the torture. That's why it's a safe resting place for the item that I seek.
But why am I coming?
Well, to get to the top of the tower, I need your help. I'll feel much safer if you're with me. Those were easier than most. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Thank you. I pray for their souls.
Many have been imprisoned and died here over the years. Noblemen who lost in battle. Tragic princesses who were thought to have died of illnesses. You can still feel their malice.
I knew it.
What is it?
I'm not sure. But when I met that demon in Dome Remy, I didn't sense the malevolence that I feel from the people in this tower.
Could it have been because you were so afraid, then?
That may be part of it, but he was beautiful.
Interesting word to use.
Also.
Also?
He seemed sad.